Hey guys, Jester 6, latest update on the winch line. Here you can see I've added the inline spring and the sheet tie-off point just forward of that. Absolutely works beautifully. The line hardly moves a millimeter when it's travelling. Seems to be accurate. I've trimmed the radio, of course. Programmable radio to limit the travel, etc. But the inline spring, thanks Vince, works like a bloody charm. And if you're looking at this, you can see just in front of the spring, just forward of the spring, is a little loop. That's where the sheets will tie off. A little bit of a closer look here. Somehow I can get this camera sorted. The spring is about probably 30% tensioned before I tied off the line to the wheel, so it's got some give in it both ways. It travels about 2 centimeters, maybe a little more, but it's good going. Thank you, gentlemen. See you next time.